The zombie DLC of Far Cry 5 adds a ton of new outfits, weapons, masks, and also a vehicle to the game. So let's take a look at them in this video. If you enjoyed that, then a like would be super appreciated, and let's go! It can be pretty hard to unlock these new items for the main game in the Dead Living Zombies DLC that is out now as part of the Season Pass or as standalone download. You first gotta go through the level and then you can select the score attack mode once you finish the level, in which you need to go back to that level and get an X amount of points that you get by killing zombies, and totally like aim for the heads to get more points, and if you complete the level as fast as possible, your score will also rise. So balance that out, and then you can unlock mostly 3 items that you can then use in the main game, including new masks, weapon skins, vehicles, and outfits. And now that we got the New Game Plus mode, it's of course great that you also get new toys from this DLC to toy around with in Hope County. So I already unlocked some of these rewards myself, but Gaming Diary reached out to me on Twitter because he and his friend DeadSec got all the rewards from this DLC already, so he sent me footage so we can see what the rewards will look like in the main game. So totally thanks to these guys. You might, by the way, remember their names because they also got to play the DLC early, because it was released way earlier on the Xbox by a mistake from either Microsoft or Ubisoft, so they already like got some time to finish these challenges. Doesn't make it less impressive though, because you really gotta get a high score in the 7 different chapters that all have their different rewards. So let's take a look at those rewards, for example, cool looking outfits. Like the Vulturous Defender outfit with the ammo on the shoulder and the bird on the front. I like the yellow touches and also the Vulturous skull on the back there. We also got the Vulturous Berserker with the Mohawk. And by the way, these outfits are all special outfits, so you cannot like mix and match, and you also get a set haircut. We also got the Zombie Guzinzer, that is a recolor of the dentist outfit that you could get from one of the live events. It's a cool variant though, with the yellow colors and the blood all over it. We also got the Russian Officer special outfit that, kind of like the name suggests, looks like a Russian officer. If you are a female character, then there are female variants of these outfits, like for the Russian officer, for example, and also for the Zinzer, you have a female version as well. But there are also two that look really different from the male variants and also are made with the female characters in mind. One with a middle finger on the t-shirt, and this green sort of special outfit as well, with more lag than lagging, if you know what I mean. You also unlock masks for completing these challenges with a high score, and they are the same for both the male and female characters, and they can be pretty scary indeed based on the zombie enemies we get to fight in the Dead Living Zombies DLC, including the one where the brains are like open. So if you then hit them on the head, they immediately catch fire and might burn surrounding enemies as well. Like, pro tip, totally focus on these enemies when doing the score attack mode, because it will help you get your score up really, really fast. There are also zombie skins for familiar weapons like the .44 Magnum and AKM. Also the new BP2 assault rifle they added with like a really late live event got a yellow orange skin. The Spec-12, my favorite shotgun, also got a zombie skin as well. And the SA-12 sniper got a zombie variant, just like the regular shovel. So you can like throw these shovels with the zombie skin if you want. And these sort of skin is like glow in the dark, as you see here in footage from Gaming Diary, where he shows the vehicle skin during day, but also during the night. I really like it this way actually, so pretty cool skin that way. And also you can get a bubble hat, just like we saw with the other expansions as well. And for this one you do not have to do a score attack, just go to the Ubisoft Club section of the game. And once you've installed the DLC, you can select it and then go, of course, to the shop where you get the vehicles. And then just customize the car you want and get that bubble hat. There are also 2 new weapons that we haven't seen before in Far Cry 5 added with the zombie DLC that you also immediately see in the shop once you installed the DLC. So the first one is the 6P9 pistol that is not that good, like you really have to shoot a lot in order to kill the enemy, especially on the infamous difficulty. It only has 2 damage, even though the handling on 9 is really, really good. So yeah, hard to recommend, especially on the new infamous difficulty, but I do like the reload animation though, it's very, very slick. We also got the Bison, the BC-19 SMG, that is the cousin of the AK-47. gun, as you see in the description as well. It's an average gun with some great rate of fire. I love the barrel where the ammo is in though as well, for another pretty cool reload animation. So overall, cool new weapons. But if you really want like the best of the best, then these guns do not deserve a place in your arsenal right now. There's also, by the way, a zombie version of the BZ-19, so you can use that as well if you complete the score attack in the zombie DLC. But yeah, that takes some time to master, as I already noted multiple times in this video. So thanks again to Gaming Diary and his friend Datzak for sharing the footage of the guns and the rewards, so you know what you get if you want to put in the time. We are at this point like, what is next for Far Cry 5? So the zombie DLC was the final DLC of the season pass, but what will happen like for the main game now that we got the new game plus mode? There might be more than I first thought, so I want to do a video about that really, really soon. Totally subscribe for everything Far Cry 5 if you haven't already. Drop a like to support the channel. Check out my video on the new game plus rewards and also on update 1.10 with everything you need to know about that big update. And I will speak to you next time. Goodbye.